The four reasons most real estate agents fail. We're going to talk about that in this video. We're going to break them down and what you can do about it so that you don't end up as another statistic. This is the After the License channel. I'm your host, Jeff Bittner. Make sure you're following the podcast and watching on YouTube. And if you're on YouTube, give this video a thumbs up. If you enjoyed it, it encourages us to make more and let us know what content you really like and what you'd like to see more of. So the four reasons most agents fail. The first one is not enough lead gen or marketing. Most agents do some, but it's just not enough. I'll give you an example. Online lead gen. For every 100 online leads you generate, you might have 2 to 3 closings in there over time. So that's not immediate. That's not right away. That's in the next 6 to 12 months. So you can go and do a little bit of online lead gen, but if you don't do enough, you're never actually going to see results from it. Just in-person conversations. We know that it usually takes 40 to 60 conversations with people before you actually have one closing. So if you're doing open houses and you do one a month and you talk to 20 people, guess what? There's a reason why that's not actually working for you. So more lead gen, more marketing, the more you can do, especially when you're first starting out, the better, because you need to get your name out there and you need to have real estate related conversations. The second reason most agents fail is they aren't intentional enough. They came from a 9-to-5, they were used to someone telling them what to do every single day, and now they're their own boss. And so they wake up every day and they say, what am I gonna do today, right? And the reality is you need to have a schedule and you need to be intentional about your time. If you know that you're going to focus on open houses, well, spend time every single day, either marketing that open house, lead generating around that open house, or promoting that open house. Figure out a schedule and be intentional about how you're going to lead gen, how you're going to market, how many real estate related conversations you're going to have, and figure out what you're struggling with and be intentional about actually fixing that and correcting that moving forward. Most agents aren't intentional enough and they're just kind of flying by the seat of their pants, and then they wonder why it's not working out for them in 6, 9, or 12 months and they end up quitting. The third reason most agents fail, and this is a tough one, it's they aren't committed enough. You'll see a lot of full-time agents kind of, you know, disregard part-time agents. And part of the reason for that, I think, is because full-time agents are fully committed to making real estate their passion and their career. And part-time agents, why I support them, right? And I think it's really powerful to be able to kind of ease your way into the real estate industry. Part-time agents don't always have that same commitment. And when you don't have a real true commitment of, hey, I'm gonna make this my thing, I'm gonna make this my career, and I'm gonna do this for the next 5 years and be able to support myself and my family with it. If you don't make that commitment and you're thinking about other things, and maybe you have a part-time job, maybe you have another full-time job, or maybe you have another side hustle that you're kind of focused on, or maybe you're doing this but you don't really need the money. When you're not fully committed or your eye is somewhere else, it can be really hard to break into this industry because of some of the things we talked about in this video. You know, it takes a while and you need to do a lot of marketing, you need to do a lot of lead gen, and you really need to be diligent building your business. So commit, just commit, really sit back. And if you're struggling right now in the real estate industry, say, I'm going to make this work. It doesn't matter what it looks like, what it takes, I'm gonna make this work. Even if I work 60 hour weeks to start out, I'm gonna make this work and I'm fully committed. And then actually execute on that every single day, and you'll find you'll have a ton more success than kind of just waiting for business to come for you. And especially if you're thinking about other things or you're not fully committed to the industry. The fourth and final reason most agents don't make it in this business is they simply aren't patient enough. These things take time. The real estate buying process takes time. Someone can talk to you about real estate, but not actually buy something for 6, 9, 12 months. So it takes a lot of time to build relationships and meet with contacts and build rapport with people before they actually buy or sell real estate with you. Even if you find someone today that wants to buy a house with you today, it can take 30, 60, 90, 120 days before that actually closes, right? You have to find them a house, you have to go under contract, and then you have the entire escrow period, which can be 30 to 45 days. So just understand that these things take time. Lead generation takes time, marketing takes time, and to break into the industry takes time. You have to be patient. There are going to be times when you feel broken and you feel like, hey, this really isn't working out for me, or did I make a wrong decision? Push through those, double down on your lead gen, double down on the amount of real estate conversations you have, double down on really the high producing activities, and you will make it out the other side and you will build yourself a good career. But you have to be patient and you have to work through the highs and the lows of being in the industry. Okay, guys, those are the four reasons most real estate agents fail. If you have questions or comments and need anything from me, drop a comment below. You can always find me on Instagram at AfterTheLicense. Send me a DM. I love helping you guys out. So thanks as always, and I'll catch you on the next one.